Today's first look, something very, very special. Not one car, but two cars from Edsel Ford himself. Edsel Ford II. Yes, that Edsel Ford. The fellow that has his name, his family name, on the car itself. Edsel said, we want to bring a couple cars to Barrett-Jackson this year. I'm going to pick two cars from my collection, Craig, and man, we won the lottery. Two beautiful cars. We've got this Edsel, very, very rare car, one of only 892 produced. And not only do we have the Edsel with all the incredible bone stock features, it's been modified a little bit. He took the three-speed on the column, converted to an automatic, period correct. But the Woody, the 1947 Woody that you're standing in front of, Craig, which will be lot 1341, he took it to a whole nother level. Resto mod time.
He did. So it looks bone stock, but those that saw Ford versus Ferrari, Edsel was actually there as a kid at Le Mans. He is a true car guy. He wanted to drive this. So they took the flathead out and put a 302 in it. They took the three-speed automatic transmission out, put a automatic with overdrive in it. And to stop it, it has four-wheel disc brakes all the way around it. Roush performed all the work in 2014, 2015, and they have serviced and kept the car up to date ever since. Edsel loves to drive his cars. He wanted both of these tweaked a little bit so he could drive them. But Steve, the car you're standing in front of, buying Edsel's Edsel. That just, it just rhymes, doesn't it? Edsel's, it's like it's meant to be.
Edsel's Edsel's, and Craigie signed both the cars on the glove box. Yep. So it's very, very cool. The absolute opportunity of a lifetime, Edsel's Edsel and Edsel's Woody, Barrett-Jackson 2021. Incredible cars, incredible excitement. Craig, I can't wait, it's gonna rock.
The 20th through the 27th of March this year. Go online, check these out, register to bid, or make your plans to be here. It's going to be incredible. See you there.
No reserve.